Hey everyone, it's Stone Bear. Welcome to Magic the Gathering Arena. Today, we're getting ready for Friday Night Magic, which is going to... Did it already start? Might have already started. Actually, they're doing Jumpstart, so I've already done enough of Jumpstart. So, we're going to do a little bit of historic ranked, because we have a money tournament coming up, which is going to involve historic. So I want to try out a couple of different historic decks that I'm going to put together over the course of the next 24 hours. We're going to start off with this white deck. Let's see what's waiting for us in Arena today. Yay, it's a cycling deck. Are we excited about cycling decks? I think we're excited. Yep, that's a banner. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Wow. That's gonna definitely hurt my mom. Wow. Yeah. You tapped out. We'll sacrifice a warden. We're gonna get it back. Kidding. Okay, how do you really feel about it? That's all we can do, folks. Keep trying to stay alive, but we're gonna take 5, 6, 7, 8. 12, 13, 14, 15. Take 15 to the head. It's gonna hurt in the morning. Nice. Gonna hurt in the morning. Huh. A unicorn deck. I just realized that. I know. I haven't had a coffee today. 10, 14, 15, 16, sure. Yeah, dude, every time you make one of those, I get bigger. A ridiculously huge healing arc. So the other thing I'm thinking about making is black-white deck. This is probably not fast enough. It's cute, but it's not fast enough. We'll give it one shot. Let's see what's happening with the arena for this deck. This is one of those, works good in theory decks. Better if I got three lands, but I guess it must be illegal for me to get three land. Okay. Just can't get it. Amazing. Man! My goodness.
going to be a black green elf deck with a little bit of control, or are they going to be primarily draw dead. Don't squeeze the shaman. I really don't want to. Alright, now I don't feel so bad about doing that. Because we drew a land. That's fine. You had all that mana and you're just attacking me with those elves. It's very interesting. I have a funny feeling we're going to see this in Zendikar. Or something similar. What do you guys think? Nice. Too soon. That could be a problem in the morning. Man, you really want that dinosaur. Not nice. Thank you. Yep. A little bit of top deck loving going on there. We'll take it. Okay. That kind of sucked. Nothing we love more. Ten, five, six. You need to play some more critters there, my friend.
Your life's about to end. Hope you're ready.
What annoys you more?
Bad choice.
Pity we couldn't have been allies.
To draw, so I get some card draw or something would be wonderful. Oh, look at that! Tis mighty. Yeah, it's gotta hurt. Sure. Let's have no more of that. Nonsense. Nonsense. Nonsense, did you say? Good night, everyone. We'll see you next time in Underworld Dreams of Doom. Oh, it's dark and scary. And there's blood on the water tree. See, look. One, two. It's enough. You trying to count? Me too. One, two. So I don't think it's going to hold up in historic. But it's really fun when it works. I don't know, guys. What do you think? I don't know. Was that mean to me? Might have been a little mean. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Thanks for tuning in. Please remember to like and subscribe to the page. Helps me out a lot. Be well.